Eden's gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
There's still a few people unaccounted for.
Where the fuck is...
Hey! You wanna do me a solid? Anyone seen the rest of my team?
Hello. This is...
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone?
Damn, I can build my own levels. We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
There's still a few people unaccounted for. Anyone seen the rest of my team?
I could play this game all day.
The nearest neighbor's 10 miles away. Learn to be selfish.
Oh, yeah. Truck's not here.
A great way to spot an outsider, he makes his TP out of sumac.
God damn it! Just my luck.
He is American again. Make no mistake. It's not Canadian or that dirty little jet.
Must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer.
If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Everyone with a working brain should always carry at least two ways to make fire on their person at all times.
Thank you.
wouldn't have made it that far. Shit! They're coming for the truck! Hit the road now! We're getting out of here! We're getting out of here! Come on, let's go!
Looky who was right! Merle
fucking bricks! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya? Christ almighty! Sounds just like the ball.
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided, and if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
some Peggy chatter over the radio. Ugh, a fucking course. They're on... Deputy, sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
We got a bunch in the hangar.